This is a case of 45 years old female with history of high grade fever with shivering, severe body pains, breathing difficulties, lethargy, and now developed jaundice. This is the liver. The liver is enlarged with fatty changes. The size of the liver is 17.9 cm. Kidney is normal. When the gallbladder is visualized, we can see that this is gallbladder. This is complete contracted with thick edematous walls. Wall thickness is 9 mm. This is the CBD. CBD is normal. This is not dilated. Ultra vein is also normal, 11.6 mm. No thrombus seen. This is pancreas. The pancreas is normal. No peripancreatic collection of fluid. There is free peritoneal fluid ascites. The fluid is clear. On the left side, this is spleen. The spleen is mild and large. This is 12.7 cm. So with all these findings, hepatom galli, contracted edematous, thick wall gallbladder, mild large spleen and ascites, along with clinical picture, gives the diagnosis of dengue fever. Differential is acute hepatitis. Dengue fever is a viral disease that is spread by mosquitoes. This is common in tropical and Asian countries. Thanks for watching the video.